Okay, so we always know that the Max sessions are pretty special. Well, tonight's show is unreal. Yeah, it's going to be extraordinary because we have with us someone very special. He's iconic for many reasons. The top hat wearing lead guitarist for Guns N' Roses. Slash has inspired a generation to pick up a guitar and live the rock and roll dream. He's worked with everyone from Alice Cooper to Michael Jackson, more recently with Ozzy Osbourne and Fergie. And performing, for your pleasure, I think a very rare acoustic set with a really, really handsome vocalist. That's my opinion only. Miles Kennedy, please welcome to the Max Session, Slash!
Hey. How's it going? Can you hear me? Okay.
patience. If you can hear me tonight, I've lost my way. been alone here, I've grown old. I fall to pieces, I'm falling. I fell to pieces, and I'm still.
This is a song that we actually wrote last year. It's the very first song we ever did together. The song's called Starlight.
And we've never done this.
Never attempted this.
We're going to navigate this. I don't know how well it's going to go, but we're going to do it.
We're going to think positive.
Thank you.
heartache and sorrow. She is broken as she waits, hoping when all is said and done, we learn to love and be as one. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, starlight, don't you cry. There are shadows steep in the horizon that leave us scared and so afraid of the fallout of a world divided. It brings our tears and so much pain, and so we take cover from the dark, hoping to find where we can stop. Oh, starlight, don't you cry, we're gonna make it right before tomorrow. Yeah. Oh, starlight, don't you cry, where we belong, yeah.
another one that we've never done on acoustic until just now.
And I've never tried to play it on guitar until just now, so this should be
all for you. All right. This one was the first single off the latest record. The only first, my first solo record. Anyway, and it was the first single. This is called By the Sword.
come out on the road and you're doing an acoustic set, and you're involved...
This is the first time we've ever done an acoustic set.
Ever?
Ever.
How do you get together a set list?
I just pick songs that translate on acoustic.
Okay.
Certain songs won't, no matter what you do to it. If they just don't sound right, not played at mega decibels. And certain songs sometimes are written on acoustic and then translated later into a louder kind of thing, but they still feel good on acoustic. And then some are ballady and lend themselves to acoustic anyways. You just sort of pick the ones that will work acoustically. This is one of the songs we're doing today that we had to change tunings altogether, or change keys altogether to make it sort of fit for acoustic. And sometimes, you know, if you have a certain solo that people are used to hearing, you sort of have to be able to do all that on an acoustic guitar, which is a little bit harder.
It's absolutely gorgeous to hear it on an acoustic guitar. What acoustic guitar are you playing actually?
I have no idea.
You have no idea? I was amazing.
I mean,
it should be Australian.
If I'd known you were going to ask me that, I would have asked what kind of guitar it is. It's a local, somebody local.
Maiden? Let's hope. Let's just say
I'm positive
maiden.
It's made in Australia. I just don't know who it is.
That's great. Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
But they're nice.
The man who said peace could last forever, and my first memories, they shot Kennedy. I went numb when I learned to see, so I never fell for Vietnam. We got the wall in D.C. to remind us all that you can't trust freedom when it's not in your head. Well, everybody's fighting for the promised land. Thank you. thrilling. Look at the blood we're spilling. Look at the world we're killing. The way we've always done before. Look at the doubt wallowed. Look at the leaders we followed. Look at the lies we swallowed. And I don't wanna hear no more. Selective annihilation of mayors and government officials, for example, to create a vacuum. Then we fill that vacuum as popular war advances and peace is closer.
Thank you. All right. If you ever hear that on acoustic anywhere else, you know that we did it first here. I guess this is our last song. We'll make it a good one. You think? Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Another round of applause, because that was just...
Thank you very much. Have a good night. See you.